What you are about to behold is the rough cut of the Last Man on Earth feature film. Because it is a rough cut, it is rough in nature. It contains rough audio, rough temp music, rough color correction, rough visual effects, rough sound effects, rough etc. The final version will contain final audio, final actual music, final color correction, final visual effects, final sound effects, and final etc. And now, let's get epic.
There are people in the world who believe the world is coming to an end.
Those people in the world are us.
Kadoosh!
Win!
We're your end of the world survival experts. You're welcome. Running! Rolling! Strengthening! Scouting! Attacking!
Red crumb trailing.
Not alienating.
Fishing.
Destroying.
This week's survival tip:
saving the kid with the antidote blood. Scenario: it's the day after tomorrow. The world's just ended and been overrun by zombies. But in your possession, you hold zombie cure, the one link to possibly saving all humanity. The kid with the antidote blood.
Kadoosh, we gotta go now, man.
You're right, to the high ground. From there, we'll be able to better defend little Johnny and hold out till the scientists arrive.
No, we gotta go now, they're zombies!
Survival 101, control the point of attack. For us, that's on top of the mountain.
Mountain. Kadoosh, we're getting closer!
Not for long.
Meet!
We're not gonna have time to set up the climbing gear, Kadoosh! But it's a good thing I already did!
As survival experts, we normally don't wear climbing gear.
But because we're protecting the future of humanity, we're taking extra precautions.
If you should find yourself in the same situation, you should do the same.
I'm going!
What is it, buddy?
I need to go to the bathroom.
We're about to be eaten by zombie hordes.
I need to go number two.
There's no time!
Why not?
Because we got company! That's why, kid, look around! Oh no! The zombies brought climbing gear too! Headshot! No, Johnny! Dolphin kick!
Situation! Zombies are about to ingest antidote boy before his blood can be manufactured into a zombie cure! You can either be a hero or a victim here! Don't be a victim!
Ah! What are you doing? Not again.
You're mad at you.
survival videos. They're not fantasy videos, Violet.
They're not stupid. They're the opposite. They're freaking awesome. We go into epic mode in them and everything. Violet.
You have to believe epic mode is a real mode. If you could just let me show you.
I can show you a world of indescribable sights, of indescribable wonder.
Is that a lyric from Aladdin?
It's from your heart. And Aladdin.
Violet, the end of the world can be here any day now.
Listen, can you guys just pretend to be normal for once? For a day, please? And whoever the kid is, get him down before we open. And make sure he signs a waiver form.
Uncle Wayne, can I go to the bathroom now?
I don't know, Johnny. Can you?
May I?
I've got great news. We added another YouTube viewer last night.
I just want to be the one who saves him, man.
Just like building our YouTube following, getting Violet to notice us just takes time.
Yeah, time we may not have. She thinks we're a joke.
I just wish you'd understand the peril of wanting to meet us after we're all.
Douche and bag.
You guys creeping on Violet?
No.
It's a shame.
More for me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Touch that jug. Touch it. Yeah. Cool. Pinch that cream. Be naughty. You're talking like it's naughty or something.
Yeah, that's
She's not an object, Bobby.
Aw, someone got a crush? Trust me, douche. You're never gonna leave fingerprints on a babe like that.
Not even if I was the last man on Earth.
That's right. Forgot about your little web series. So tell me, douche, what makes you so sure the world's gonna end?
Rapid climate change, eroding ozone, tectonic plate movement, drifting meteors, government conspiracies, dead birds, volcanic eruptions, renewed nuclear tension with Russia, the rise of Facebook.
Douche?
Yes.
What does this have to do with defensive driving? Which was your assignment? This is traffic school for repeat offenders. What are you talking about?
Survival, sir. For all of us. Did you know that according to the Oracle...
The who?
The Oracle. The man who's predicted every major disaster for the last 20 years. He says
that... Do you think it's gonna be aliens that blow us up?
No, aliens are ridiculous. Yeah.
Will it be global warming's fault?
Myth. But I would be prepared for battling zombies as the chances of toxic viruses can...
All right, Kadu, sit down.
But there's another hand up though, sir, right there.
Now.
Guys, I'm here.
Well, would you finally showed up?
Yeah, some of us have jobs.
Yeah, and some of us have been monitoring alien landing activity from home. We've had 2 new sightings in the last week alone, Wynn.
Identified or unidentified?
Un. When are they ever not un? Freaking out here, homie. Between those and the Oracle's new video talking about the world ending next week.
Wait, what?
Don't tell me you haven't seen it, nerd! I'm paraphrasing extensively here. But basically he implied that in the next few days, humans could end up as nothing more than protein parts in some alien nutrient shake.
World. There's not much time. I am in grave danger. Broadcasting this is a paradox of safety, but I must inform you that as of next week, the world is coming to an end. Heed my warning. Gear up. Man and woman, the battle stations. We have exited the kiddie pool and are entering into the ultimate adult swim for survival. I'll do my best to stop it. No promises.
It started. I've got to tell Douche.
Oh my gosh, the world's ending.
I gotta go epic! Come on, Wynn. Go epic!
In there!
Does not mean the other driver yields. It means that you yield. Someone trying to break into traffic school? That's a first.
Breaking in to traffic school. Terrorist.
No! Everybody down!
I said everybody know we could have a shooter!
What if I use surroundings?
What's happening?
What if I use surroundings?
I'll tell you what's happening. Any number of things. That's not very specific. Did you know that most domestic terrorists are disgruntled former students or employees out for blood? Take no chances. When I say when, pull this trigger. You know how to use that? You're a student. Time to learn.
Win! I got here as fast as I could, Douche.
Vinny, no, it's cool.
What's wrong? It's here.
It?
Yeah, it.
You mean the end of the world?
What do we do, Kadoosh?
No, it's too soon. Denise, my piece! Dorothy, my name! Wait, let's roll!
What just happened?
We have exited the kiddie pool and are entering into the ultimate adult swim for survival. I'll do my best to stop it. No promises.
Ready yet, Wynn. It's too soon.
Oh.
There's so much we haven't planned for yet. There's so much we haven't done with our lives.
I've seen Haley's Comet, or the Grand Canyon, or the Rent.
Or constructed my own bunker! Or made traps to cast stray animals from protein! Or stockpile my own drinking water! Or mastered drinking our own urine! Or ensure that the girl of my dreams survives with me! I just wish there was more time before the world ended!
Douche, what? Maybe we might be able to stop it.
What are you talking about? The Oracle said that we-
No, the Oracle said that there are powerful forces at work that he's trying to stop from ending it! Maybe we can help him!
There's no Oracle address listed in the White or Yellow Pages, and there's nothing on his blogs.
Google Oracle and location.
Nothing.
Man, no address on his profile on Facebook, Twitter, or LinkedIn. The guy's like a first series Darth Vader with a double telescoping lightsaber. He exists, but he's impossible to find.
No, not impossible. Just unpleasant.
How'd you get past the hall monitor?
Former BFFs. They discover going epic together. Of course, they had a falling out when Marcus found existentialism. He condemned epic mode as a childish, egotistical impulse, while Kadoosh, he felt betrayed by Marcus's belittlement of the epic experience, which ultimately led to the demise of their BFF-ship.
Popcorn?
Do you have a hall pass?
Way too epic, way too far. Jumped through a plate glass window and had 22 stitches!
So? I dove out of a movie car! 34 stitches!
You're wasting my time! What do you want?
I need your help!
With what, bunny, you wiener?
What?
I'm sorry.
I need your help out of the Oracle. He's your dad, after all.
Was my dad. So he's moved on from predicting the floods and Super Bowls to predicting the end of the world, huh?
Yeah, Marcus, for like years. Where have you been?
My dad and I, we're not exactly close. Makes you think in a million years ever want to help you.
Try $1 million.
$42 in here.
I'll give you another hundo if you take us to him.
Can you do it? I'll have to check my sources for his whereabouts.
Mind your mom?
I want to guess what he did.
Okay. He's a great man of vision and a father.
Shh. Don't talk.
Situation. You linked up with an enemy you can't entirely trust. His name is Marcus. You need to prepare yourself for a journey with this enemy in which your life could be in danger. Betrayal. And that leads us to the issue at hand. Packing your survival kit. You'll need a basis. Plus some. Survival bag. Survival kit. Gas mask. Chainsaw. Cool guns. Rubber mallet. Cooler gun.
Talking gun. Whip. Smoke bomb.
Compound gun.
Toiletry kit. Arrows for a compound bow. Another arrow.
Binocular. Glow dart gun blower. A glove.
Sword. This thing that pinches stuff.
Power drill.
Baby powder. Power drill.
Whip.
Sunscreen.
Eye protection.
Propane tank.
Mini portable propane tank.
I'm going to. Let me talk. I know he owes me, okay? I have a plan! Stop nagging! Okay. Okay, I love you too, Mom. Bye.
Southwest Airlines.
Did you bring the smoke bombs?
Yeah, but I had to ditch the chainsaw. Did you bring the toiletries kit?
Shh. Is that it?
Yeah.
Why aren't you stopping?
I counted three exterior guards.
What are you saying? That we need to take him out?
My dad's a recluse. Paranoid of everyone. The only way we're getting to him is by breaking in.
Weir? So you're coming with us?
That's right. Can you handle that?
Can you handle going epic again?
Please. Epic mode symbolizes a severe weakness of
whatever, Phil Jackson. You ready?
I was born ready.
And breach!
Situation. Guards outside usually mean guards inside.
Being spotted by guards equals bad.
But smoke bombs equals good.
Who are you talking to? Oh, I guess we forgot the video camera.
Here's the plan. We'll smoke out the area, creating a diversionary cover which will confuse the guards and allow penetration through the objective's rear entry.
That sounds completely unnecessary and overly sexual. I'll meet you inside.
And my leg is stuck out of epic mode. Maybe we should just tell these guys what we're doing here.
You have a lot of bad ideas, Win, but that is the worst one ever. Quitting is for quitters. We're gonna do this our way. I'll figure out a diversion.
Now, Win!
Win! Door.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, this is private property. Identify yourselves.
Oracle, sir. My name is Kadoosh, and I'm Wind. Oh, no, wait, I'll talk. Sir, we're here to help you stop the end of the world. We're survival experts.
We've seen every disaster film at least twice.
And we've seen your video. We know that there are powerful forces at work, but we can go epic and—
Enough!
You're in.
I need manpower, and there is little time. And the elements trying to end the world are more powerful than my men and I can defeat alone.
Thank you so much!
But I need to have you swear that you are not with them and that you will not betray me.
Oh, we're not. We don't even know who them are.
You will, soon enough. And you?
Help you?
No. Son, I know that we have had our